Being that we are good friends, we feel comfortable enough to show you a bloopers reel of some of the things that have happened whilst filming this Daily Show.
That was absolutely great, Ben. Thank you so much.
I'm fine, thanks. Let's have a look. Oh, a few shout outs from your fellow guests. Now, these are for real. Daisy yesterday lost her bikini.
Oh,
so congratulations
to that Daisy.
That's great news. What? I wasn't even paying. Oh, there's the phone. Who is that?
Martin speaking. Hello, Captain. Yes, yes. We're in the middle of filming, Captain, so if you don't mind, I will give your ring back very shortly.
I got too much.
Standing ovation for Jack.
Give them a standing ovation.
I am giving them a standing ovation,
thank
man.
Thank you, little man down there.
Ooh, what you wanna
do? No. Stop the music. It goes like this. Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda.
So the This or That trivia is actually very nice. It's a game show we're gonna play.
You're blowing kisses now? This is a small village in Italy. It is illegal to die if you live in that small village in Italy.
You're not allowed to die.
If you die, you could go to jail.
Yes, we do.
What's your favorite karaoke song to?
And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quiet. Excuse me, I'm singing.
I ask.
You asked me for my favorite song.
No, it's a bit too. Yeah.
Matt. I cannot do it.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's Ben Cruz, director. Merry Christmas to ya. Merry Christmas to the holiday. Happy birthday. We'll get there now. Happy Christmas.
Excuse me, I'm here too.
Happy holidays, everybody.
Ben, I like your hat. It's a really beautiful hat.
I like your hat. In fact,
Christmas love. Okay, Ben, thank you very much.
Aliska wants to say, stand up, Martin.
I am standing up.
That makes no sense at all.
I don't understand.
What do you think she means?
It's quite offensive, by the way.
Yes, I'm not quite sure. Well, you are quite short, so I'm sure you get that a lot.
Curaçao is actually a very nice island that a lot of Dutch influence, man, which means there's a lot of Dutch dishes you can eat there. See, dishes from, for example, broodje.
Martin chooses words that he can hardly pronounce.
What's your favorite Caribbean dance, to interrupt?
I would say...
Could you just show me?
Well, I can show you my feet, I'm an amazing dancer. Here we go.
Whoa! Oh, wow! Yes. That's impressive. Do one again! One more time! That's impressive, man.
Did you see how I crossed the legs four times?
I saw that, yes. And then made the turn without even... Yeah, not even turning. Wow, that's really good.
Caribbean night, what's your favorite Caribbean dance?
My favorite Caribbean dance is...
In particular is
this one.
To what song?
Macarena.
Macarena is not a Caribbean song.
No, that was my Latin, my friend. Not Macarena. I meant.
Thank you so much, Martin.
Standing ovation.
Give a standing ovation.
Every night I give a standing ovation.
Right. Yes, you are.
I'm not a good singer. I'm a good dancer, mate. You cannot have both. You're a good singer or you're a good dancer. I'm a good dancer.
Michael Jackson was a good singer and a good dancer.
Well, that's why he became a superstar, and we are hosting this TV show on a cruise ship.
Yes, four people. Thank you very much.
That's impressive, Ben.
Very nice. I didn't know.
Oh! Nice!
What's your favorite song that Dustin does?
Dustin actually does the song, well, you done me and you better felt it. I tried to be chill, but you saw hot that I melted. Felt right through my hair.
Are you getting taller?
I am getting taller, yes, Ben. I'm wearing my high heels, as you see.
Oh, they're lovely.
Thank you very much. I got them from Perry.
Yeah. Hi there. My name is Doug, and I just met you, and I already love you. I am looking for a bird. Hey, look, it's a bird. He says, please don't do any more Italian accents. It's offensive.
Hang on,
is that the Italian music? Well, you know, doing
the accent fine.
This might be irritating Antonio. Now, it's a bit too romantic for this show, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a little bit.
In fact, speaking of romantic.
All right, Ben, thank you very much. Latin night.
Well, actually, you've got some dance moves there.
Yes, I do. I actually did salsa.
That's nice.
Is this the merengue or the salsa?
That's the disaster. Thank you very much, yeah.
Goldfish See, even if you would tap on it for long, he wouldn't be remembered because he has only a memory span of 3 seconds.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of my all-time favorites.
Yes?
What's wrong?
What's the...
We're still filming.
Yeah.
Fish, I was doing a fish impression, Martin.
Oh, you were doing... Oh, yeah, that one. Oh, very... Okay. Oh, very...
Okay, Martin, today...
Barbados, Barbados, ooh, I take Uranus. Oh, lovely.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. What is this?
Chocolate truffle. It's a violet flavor.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you so much. No, Martin, no, that's the centerpiece, Martin. You're meant to have the actual chocolate.
So. Know,
well, don't put it back now. You got to eat it, Martin. Yeah. I'm fine, thank you. I'm trying to maintain my six pack. Thank you so much. Martin, can you... Martin.
Oh, sorry.
Well, I guess...
Oh, go on.
Martin, that's the... It's the centerpiece. It's garnish. It's...
Very nice.
I am Andy, cruise director here with
Oh, there is a mint. Lovely.
Yeah. No, you're okay, mate. Looks like there's a very busy man in the galley right now.
I don't know how many people know, but we have a piece of meat on board that was knighted by James I in 1676.
Are you serious?
Serious.
That is amazing. Thank you very
Sirloin.
Much. Oh, it says, Martin, how many blue suits do you own?
Oh,
thank
yes.
Thank you very much.
I
have
a couple of blue suits. Help! Wait, you didn't have it. I still have it. It's taken away.
Whoa!
Nigiri. It's like the sushi with the...
What's your favorite big band song?
All of the blue, you come to me and say... You don't know what you say to me. Very nice one. It's a remix. What's your favorite big band?
You're killing the song.
Oh, sorry. Happy birthday to you and your friends. If it's your birthday, don't bang. Just watch this, okay?
Oh, that is
What this?
Oh, yeah. And are you relaxing? Oh.
I'm very relaxed, man.
Okay, please join us. The angle that I get is not good, ladies and gentlemen. Let's be honest.
Watch this, guys. Oh, in my eye. Oh, Ben.
Actually, can we see that in slow motion, please, Victor? I thought it was in slow motion.
Watch this, guys.
Fact number three, if you in fact throw mint in your eye, there is a 35% chance it will end up in your mouth.
Okay, well, or in your eye.
No, that's I said eye.
You said mouth.
No, I said eye. Victor, did I say eye or mouth? Do it again.